Listen, beloved, the South might not always be right, but I God, we ain't never wrong. Yeah, they laugh at us up north. They say we're ignorant. Of course, we realize it. They laugh at us. They say at 9 or 10 o'clock at night, we're home in bed. That's all right, beloved. 2 o'clock in the morning, they're still searching for it.
Of course, I'm kind of glad for the Jack Parr show, you know, and my RCA Victor Ablum Rejoice, Dear Hearts, because now when I walk down the streets in Manhattan and New York, I mean, folks stick their head out them little shops and things and say, hey, beloved, oh, brother Dave, how you is, how you doing, how you feeling, everything's nice. Say, that's cool. And do you realize that they're speaking to a Southerner and them folks don't even speak to each other? No, I mean, we got the calls going good. Well, I mean, it's a thought. But anyhow, I love selling. I mean, that's what I learned from them New York Eastern type Yankees. They're little kids. When they send them out in the morning, they say, bye, Papa. They say, sell.
It don't make no difference. It's all in how you think about it and all in how you study it.
Over in Hot Springs, Arkansas, I saw some of them ignorant, stupid Southerners selling water to them brilliant Yankees.
There you go. And the government owns it. Yeah, the government owns it. I don't mind, tell you.